Hey guys, okay, so this is just a quick update on the S54 and the E30 running a standard issue. So my previous video, you guys saw me with the harness on the table, basically going through the harness, and I told you that we're going to learn on this car how to wire it up, right? I haven't done it before, and we're going to try and figure it out. So this is just an update video quickly. It's not a long video, it's not a how to anything of the sort. It's just to let you guys know that we have come right. The car has started up. There is a couple of niggly bits that we've found on the harness. It has to be done, but it's actually nothing serious. We are running the car with an EWS delete at this point. Once we do the EWS delete, there's a couple of functions or a couple of wires that we've got to basically pull apart, reroute, but it's nothing major, right? So with the help of, I've got a buddy of mine, Nivashan, Putti Badla, TuneTech helped a bit. But coming together, putting knowledge together, putting ideas together, she finally started. Elton, you want to start up? She finally starts. So we still got to do the throttle. Adaptation or calibration. We're gonna start closing up. We're also gonna start getting the cluster running, but we also got to neaten up the wiring on the inside. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try and put together a small diagram if I can, just a basic diagram for you to understand how it works. But it's actually very simple. Everybody made a big wow about it. It's very simple. Now it's just basically getting it to drive, start up, drive, getting the functions working on the dashboard. That shouldn't be too hard. By getting your oil light working on the dashboard, we've had to do a cancellation on the EWS, on the DME, and there's a couple of cancellations that's got to get done. So I'm gonna try and go through it, and what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna put a diagram up. I'll put my mobile number up. If anybody needs it, I will send it out to you guys. And yeah, took a while, but seems like we're getting there. Anyway guys, so you guys know what to do. Like, subscribe, share. It hasn't been a whole big build, but I will go through the wiring a little bit more in detail with you guys soon. Cheers guys.